This smart refrigerator contains several routed systems, copper and flexible tubing for the refrigerant and water supply, and electrical harnesses to provide the power and logic circuitry. Designing these systems is a perfect job for SOLIDWORKS routing. Let's take a closer look at the electrical harness for the cooling system. The electrical attributes now display the length and outer diameter of the harness bundle, which is now more accurately calculated and accounts for unused cores. As a bonus, it is now possible to display the bundle cross-section. Any unused wires are shown with a dashed line font. A flattened harness drawing communicates manufacturing information and provides an account of all the wires and connectors. A complex harness drawing would typically require a lot of manual editing. New for 2023, auto balloons for both connectors and wires now appear neatly stacked, even if they are deleted and reinserted. This new level of flattened drawing automation saves time and improves accuracy. Now, when you hover on a connector table, it cross-highlights the connector symbol. This means you can place a table anywhere on the sheet and still easily identify its associated symbol. Adding a column to any table now provides a prompt to update all tables at once, eliminating many manual steps. Taking a look at the freezer insert, a late design change calls for adding another fan to the cooling circuit. However, creating a new harness is prohibitive. This is easily solved by adding a splice to the two-wire power cable. New for 2023, splices now support multiple connection points, as opposed to requiring a separate splice for each circuit. Re-importing a from-to list provides the wire and cable information and prompts you to place any new connectors. The multi-circuit splice component snaps into position, and guidelines preview the routing paths, which are easily converted to wires and cables, providing an accurate depiction of the circuit in 3D. Enhancements to SOLIDWORKS routing provide improved automation to design routed systems and properly document them for manufacture. And when you connect to the 3D Experience platform, your routing libraries are automatically cataloged and securely stored in the cloud. This reduces the IT overhead of library management while providing accessibility to your shared data for all users.